In this world, is the destiny of mankind controlled by some transcendental entity or law? Is it like the hand of God hovering above? At least it is true that man has no control, even over his own will. The story has begun. While they are entwined with strings spun by fate, a boy cries out and a girl feels. I want you for the one I care about. A young man who has fought for survival with his sword embarks on his journey. Where will destiny take him?
So where my grass are fading.